So guys, I purchased an organizer, two organizers. I buy one for our clothes and one for our toys. But me think they need way bigger than this based on the price of the truth where they charge for collect it. But my baby daddy is going to fix that up now. Boo, you can go ahead and do that so.
Start trade in summer. Those introduced me to trading in summer around July. Me there town, leave town. Me and him used to tell me about it, but me never really take it serious. And you know, him start telling me about it again. And for some reason, he does a click with me. And I say this sound like a challenge. This sound like something with me that love. You know, me I say, me left country, me go a ville. Can't forget go part two of them black. Rosa there, he want show you off. You know, get on the MT5, connect your broker to the MT5. You know what I mean? I say, yeah, stuff like that. After that, you know, with the power one, because the thing is, Rosa always a fool around it, but him never really deep in it either. You understand? And I like, none of we did have no mentor like that for show the ropes and them thing there. So what me really do is me find my own mentor them online. Me just learn from different people. Get little information here. So first thing, what is the basics? How to use the MT5? Where everything pan the why purpose of everything pan the MT5? So the first thing you need if you know the interface, know the platform where you're gonna use, trade. So I try to learn everything about MT5. Please trade, close it, stop loss, take profit. All are necessary then. Or if you connect it to Deriver, Pepperstone, or whichever broker you use. Or if you transfer funds, withdraw funds, how long it take, you see me? Go through the website, you know? Yes, between that time to now, before me actually get back myself in profit, maybe someday I'm telling you, but before me catch it away, I lose a lot of money. Yeah, and you know, me see a lot of money. You must know, me lose a lot of money. Me not talk about 100 grand. But me not go into details about that. Not like you have to lose it, because you have a demo you can practice with. You see, me basically a demo is money that ain't real. Like you can get like $10,000 on your platform that is not real money. But you can learn to flip that, you can turn it into 20. Practice, when you know you're good like that, you put on $100 and try. You see me, I say, me never like the demo. So me learn this with real money. So me take a lot of losses. Get back myself out of negative, get back myself out of debts to the platform, because the platform take the money from me. So I'm in a negative. So until we make back everything, I consider say a platform have me in a debt, you know. I say from July I start, and now it's what? Early April. You see me? And everybody can really learn to trade this fast. You understand? Everybody learn different. Everybody level of learning different. You see me? Me learn fast. When me find something when me passionate about, me get obsessive, you understand what I mean? I say, yeah, sleepless night, hours are 8, 9, 10 hours. Me go buy a book, me write down things, me learn about trendline for other somebody, resistance and support over there, so. Me learn market structure, me learn double top of one expert. Me learn the channel them, me learn how the peers them behave, so many things from different people, as me say. But, you know, nobody never really give you the full gem. But you have to really find a part of yourself where you can find the basics of trading. And then as a trader, observe, you learn stuff, you learn how the market behave. You understand what I say? Yeah, so enough of that, I just show now one thing. Yeah gang, so as you can see right there, so. Alright, so this is a US 30. Basically this line you see come across here, so this is a trend line. As you can see, I draw the trend line after me notice it bounced twice. A trend line only legit if the market bounces off it twice. So you could have said twice here, so I'll show you this name a double bottom. Who and why me we are talking about trading right now. This is a double bottom, 1, 2. You know, double bottom is normally like a breakout. You could have get a short scalp right here, so. See neckline there, you break your neckline right here, so boom. You see me? Come back down, touch chain line again, touch chain line, touch chain line. Touch chain line a lot. You see me I say? Me I trade US 30, so not like me do fundamental trading, but for US 30, like we check certain things. Like you know, US 30 is the 30 biggest company in America at the time. You know, so a market move based off of them company they make money or lose money. You understand? So, if the company ma lose money, you look out for sell opportunity. If the company ma gain money, you look out for buy opportunity. Me observe and know say the company them are gain money currently from the week start, so me da look out to buy opportunity. Yeah, so as me da say, when me get time, when me settle down, me a start a channel and show you from the basics so you can understand stuff what me a talk about right now. You see me a say, yeah, me also trade synthetic market, like we have the US market, like I have currencies, synthetic market, a deriv, you know, me trade deriv too. As you may say, me take a sell from up here, so market come down, start bounce back, me draw a trend line, it break the trend line right here, so soon as it break the trend line, me shoot. Come right down, yes, I could have a take profit. Cause I appreciate I come back right under that zone and bounce up. Me decide to stay in there, go and watch it, it go through. You see what I say? Do a little retest, I mean, I notice the retest and bounce up. But normally, I'm not stock trade off of them retests and I wait for a proper retest, like if you come back right here, so if it does. But we not trade. Hey, me have this question I want to ask you. B, I want to ask you, how you like your ramen?
As in the noodle ramen, you want me right now?
Yeah.
Me like it with pepper. And me not drink my water, I always like eat out the noodle and leave the water in it. But
you never drink your water yet?
Just like it, me feel like me guessy.
Oh, yeah. So me like it to like, me feel like the seasoning in the water, me feel like I feel those spicy up the noodle. You see me? And me always chew it off. As I say, if you feel gassy, like you have a headache, you drink some of the water. But me not use it. Comment if you drink the water.
Yes. Yes. So.
Yes, and talking about how we season up the noodle. Since you're on the topic of seasoning, I want to tell you about Scotch Bonnet and Thyme. It's a Caribbean dating show where bold people goes live with the host to find love and partnership. It's a very interesting and addicting show, full of laughter and insight into what people are looking for in a partner.
You can also find love there if you're looking for that special someone.
The link to Scotch Bonnet and Thyme YouTube channel will be in the description.
So click and subscribe and become a part of their family.
The big thing, I needed to be sober. I needed to be like sober, you know, in just mind, body, and spirit.
Can we wash the baby?
No, dear, I get
it. Wash the baby. Watch mama love you, man, you know.
Wash baby's head.
No,
baby's
no, spoon.
Spoon, yeah.
Wash baby's head. Wash baby's hair.
Drink up.
Watch
hey.
Baby's ears. Okay. Watch baby's arms.
Hey.
Watch baby's
ears. We have an idea. We are make we are make Jim.
She loves the water.
We are make Jim choose.
Now we rinse
off. How we eat for lunch today, eh?
When I rinse off her hair.
You think she can choose wisely?
So
China.
Where you want she choose? Where you hope she choose?
Wendy's.
Wendy's?
Yeah.
Alright, me hope she choose Island Girl.
Is
Burger King. Ha! Burger King.
You never tell her to choose. She just take up.
As she choose it? Yeah.
Do it back again.
No, that was natural.
Mr. PWF Wendy.
That was natural. Take that until I go again. Ready?
Go again.
Go again. That's for you. Pick mama
out. Pick another
one. Wanna tell her. KFC.
Pick W now. W?
KFC, W, PW, PW, W,
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 W, good girl.
So we can eat a burger too now, but in a spicy.
You can't eat a burger, man, get an American chicken sandwich. What?
There's no pepper in there.
You see, you can't sprinkle paprika for me.
No wonder.
You know what a burger? You want to win this sandwich?
You can't eat the burger.
But yeah, broke you, Jim, I forget the burger if you say. I kid that constantly have a discussion over blinds or curtain.
Me can't afford blinds, so a curtain.
For the mirror them.
Me ask the man how much you put every blinds, every man say 500 pussy.
500,000. He said 400 and something thousand.
See? Then I basically 500.
See what happened? Me I say, what the hell? What kind of blinds?
Blinds
say,
you know?
So we make a link and we are got here a different price. For do the blinds, you understand? If I them the kind of money there, which me know not tell you, who no comment? Me know
curtain
no comment. What are no comment? If you know if you get the blinds them cheaper,
we probably can comment. Get like blind. Me do want blinds for you, so I'm blinds to this. So curtain for your room them, but me can't afford the blinds. Me have got to start sell. Be sell now.
And the reason? Eh?
Sell.
Me just press sell on the chair.
Sell yes sir.
I chair the sell.
Easy. Which way you want to sell? Come here.
Me just press sell on the chair.
You want sell? Are you want to sell?
A food time.
Which way you want to sell?
Sell a friend.
He's always compelled to keep the knife in his hand. Neither can he rely on his subjects, nor can they attach themselves to him, owing to their continued and repeated wrongs. For injuries ought to be done all at one time, so that being tasted less, they offend less. Benefits ought to be given little.
Oh, no go there one, that one may I listen. But there I listen, the prince, is a hard book, hard book. Yeah, written by Machiavelli, you see me? Yeah, man. Yeah, man, you know, yeah, who know, but you know, like, so much leaders, enough people, like, business persons, follow, like, in blueprint, you know? In a real life, how to run a country, how to take over one, how to keep one, propaganda, all kind of things. You know, listen to them things, you see me? I say, cause body come down different, you know, do a thing different, you know? You know? Yeah, man. As much as you're a young youth. Yeah, man, we listen to some elder stuff to you, know? Yeah, that is it. Hey, you know, I say, a day I'm a day I do, and me way if you go get the the burger. But you want, hey, you know, say, Nikki, I can artist. Nikki, I go around the thing after Jim Pitt burger, Nikki, I talk about what she want. Wendy's. You see me, I say? Why you come from? Where Jamaica? Yeah, Nikki I said she want Wendy's, you see me? Me, so I didn't want ATM, but yeah, wanna me not feel for nothing like that still. You know, so me, I get the Wendy's for her. And then go get buy two things around a fruit stall, you see me? Chicken with oxtail gravy and basmati rice, but mash up some fruits. I don't feel like me. I go rest that. You see me? But me, I get it for Nikki. Me, I go Wendy's now. Get Wendy's for Nikki, nuggets for Jim, and then get some fruits. Yeah, gang, so then I went this line. Not the longest, it's a longer line than this, you see me? Hungry man is a hungry man, you know? A joke, man, you can't manage it. Yeah, I don't know, I always wonder why. Why when people hungry, they're miserable. Right now, I tell you, Stimmer's the pan of worst behavior right now. You see me? Everything, you know, I see my face around the house. I'm hungry, you see me? Yeah, and now we don't get to do no proper shopping, you see me? We're just busy. In our real life, we're busy. And we have stuff in our house, but sometimes you just feel like you feel the same thing over and over, you know? No, number two. A number six.
A number six?
Yeah.
With lime,
eh? Yeah.
That's it?
And a 5-piece nuggets honey mustard. Not just combo. Nuggets? Yeah, just the nuggets.
Flavor sauce?
Honey mustard.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it. The only thing me ever try bad is I number six. You see me? Me not know what's happening, I don't know what I do.
Nice. Hey, good day, what's up? Thanks, sir.
Gang, so here we are going on. I left some trade around and I feel like I don't even want to get the fruits. Without me, I never get to bring the tablet. I don't put no internet on my phone. I ask Nick if he check on it for me. I ain't a profit. I'm not sure if me and me. If me about to meet a support or a major resistance or something, when me a turn back my profit. So me feel like me want reach in back, check my trade, drive down my stop loss or take my profit, whatever me have to do, and then touch back the road.
Slippers are bad. What a big man do.
Feel like our daughter by her. That's how me stay, me love see bad slippers and then I rode and then I go buy Nikki. You see me? So Nikki not ready. If anybody ready, I'm me. You see it?
Can I get to your friends?
Of course.
Yeah. Hey.
Here.
Hey. So I'm going to start out the clothes before you do it here?
Mm-hmm. Here.
Well, mm-hmm. I hear you what I do.
You want to do it? I'm going to catch up with one.
What I do?
Mm-hmm.
May I actually?
That's not true.
I'm going back. In gym.
When gym is in a gym.
Here is the nuggets. Look right there. What kind of teeth do you have? Gold teeth?
Delicious.
Young, somebody have to reach back for check my chair. You see me?
Alright.
So here we are. I've made it to the end of this video, isn't it? I hope you like the video. I hope you love the video. Comment if you want more videos like this. Comment stuff you want we do for we vlog them, isn't it? Remember to like, remember to subscribe if you're new. Welcome to the gang. Peace out. See you in the next video. Bless.